In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect Oculus Quest 2 to Forza Horizon 5. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the option of using your Oculus Quest 2 to play Forza Horizon 5 in VR. Now, something that I need to make extremely clear before I proceed with this video is that Forza Horizon 5 does not have a native VR mode. So in this video, I'm going to show you essentially a workaround. This is important because, like I said, to clarify, Forza Horizon 5 does not have a native virtual reality experience or simply VR support. So you won't be able to simply go into the game and experience it in VR. You will be able to use this workaround to essentially have a huge screen in your peripheral vision, but I just need to make the distinction extremely clear. This is not going to be through virtual reality. Sadly, there is no way in which you will be able to do that. So if you watch a video and they say that you can use VR in Forza Horizon 5, that is misleading. There is no official VR support for the game, regardless of the headset, so keep that in mind. For this workaround, we will be using virtual desktop. So as you can see, this allows you to connect your headset to your PC, and you essentially have a big room that has a screen on it. You can make this room whatever you want, so you can make it a theater like this, you can be on the beach, it doesn't matter, but the point is, you can have a large screen in your peripheral vision. All that you have to do is connect it to your PC, and you can even have a black screen with only Forza Horizon 5 if that's what you want. You will have to use a link cable to get this done. I recommend purchasing it from the official Meta store. You plug one end into the headset and another one into your PC, and once this connection has been established, you launch Quest Link through the VR headset. So you go over here and you choose the option to launch Quest Link. Then by using Virtual Desktop, which is an app that you can purchase, you will be able to have the screen playing Forza Horizon 5 on your PC, and you will see it in a simulated VR experience on the headset. Like I said multiple times, this provides a very large screen experience that feels your field of view. However, it is not through virtual reality. These methods provide the large screen experience, not through VR, so you will not have depth and 3D interaction that native VR games have. You will only be able to do through virtual reality if the developers of the game add VR into Forza Horizon 5. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Oculus Quest 2 to Forza Horizon 5. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!